doing another live stream, and this time I'm live streaming one of my childhood games, SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom. Well, in other words, the difference is this is the rehydrated one for PS4, so I hope you enjoy. It's better they don't have the opening song, but it's probably due to the copyright stuff. But anyway, I hope you enjoy, and let's get started.
Welcome to Bikini Bottom, a normally peaceful undersea sanctuary. Today it will be transformed into a theater of pure horror, wherein our little yellow friend will play the starring role.
Today's the big day. I have devised an ingenious plan to finally steal the Krabby Patty formula. And if Bikini Bottom happens to get demolished in the process, oh well. With my brand new Duplicatotron 3000, I'll clone an army of robots that will wreak mayhem and destruction at my command! One last review of the checklist. Let's see. Item number one, is Plankton a genius? Answer yes! Okay, checklist complete. Throw in the switch! Welcome, my perfectly obedient robot army. Hang on. I want to get a photo for my scrapbook. Hey, hello? What do you think you're doing? Oh, no, no, no. Wait, wait. But I'm your master. I made you. No, no. Oh, my good China.
Another perfect day playing robots and racehorses.
Yeah, only I keep getting the racehorses and the robots mixed up.
Wouldn't it be great if we had real robots to play with, Patrick? I'd name mine Robo Jr. or Zorlon or maybe Frankie.
Yeah, these unreal robots are getting boring. Hey, what if we put the robots in here?
Oh, how shellfish of you.
Not just any shell. It's my magic wishing shell.
Wow, that's great, Patrick.
So we put the toy robots in here.
Okay.
Then we say the magic wishing words and shake the magic wishing shell.
Okay.
Then we go to sleep, and in the morning, we'll have real robots to play with.
But Patrick, aren't we going to say the magic wishing words?
You already did!
So, okay is the magic wishing word?
It used to be Alakazama Alabala Wisna Tikitana Fushbar Griddle Bits Von Vita Schnauzer, but I kept forgetting it.
Are you sure this'll work?
Sure! Last week, I only had one big cookie crumb, and I was really hungry. So I put my cookie crumb in the magic wishing shell, then I said the magic wishing word and shook it, and in the morning, I had lots of little cookie crumbs!
Patrick, I proclaim that tomorrow is going to be the best day ever.
Good night, SpongeBob.
It's the best day ever.
Next morning.
Gonna play with robots, gonna play with robots, gonna play with robots, gonna play with... Wow! Gary, did you do that?
Yeah, Gary, it sure looks like we're in a doozy of a pickle. I think I'm gonna have to learn a lot in order to fix this mess. What a fantastic idea! These signs will provide important tips to help me out! How do I read the signs?
Meow.
Oh, okay! press this button to read the signs.
Hmm. Meow.
So if I want to come back and talk to you again, just walk up to you and press this button. I'd better get started now, Gary. I think that this is going to be a very long day.
Alright, folks, I gotta let someone know something real quick, so give me a second. Alright, sorry about that, folks. So, let's get started, shall we? Stream this off of my Twitch channel as well if you folks want to see it, see me do it on there as well.
I make myself a snack, but there's no time!
Yeah, I love the detail for this.
I make myself a snack, but there's no time! A note from Mr. Krabs! And it even smells sweaty, just like him.
Ahoy there, SpongeBob! As a faithful crew member of the Krusty Krab, you've been, promoted to Head Shiny Object Collector.
Wow! A promotion!
That's right! A promotion! So what this here new job entails is you collecting all these shiny objects that the robots are leaving behind and bringing them to me. Now stop seahorsing around and get busy collecting.
I make myself a snack, but there's no time! Maybe a little bounce on the old bed. Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Hmm.
another find for Patrick. Make myself a snack, but there's no time!
Yeah.
Bikini Bottom residents have been attacked by a raging torrent of robot horror.
So much for fixing this quietly.
Authorities are not sure who is responsible for unleashing the mechanical menaces, but they have assured us that the person is in big, big trouble.
Uh-oh.
Did I say big trouble? I meant so enormous that it's hard to comprehend trouble. We'll keep you posted as this tragic story unfolds. Tragically, we're sure.
I love the new details that they have for this.
Ah, there's nothing like the sounds of your own neighborhood.
Go away, SpongeBob. You're polluting my thinking space.
Trying to steal the Krabby Patty formula again, eh, Plankton? Well, you won't get away with it.
I've got bigger fish to fry. I've got to figure out how to regain control of the chum bucket from those robots.
Where did they come from?
Where? I don't know. Not for me, though, that's for sure. They just showed up out of nowhere and started calling me rude names and throwing things. They even bent all my spoons. I love those spoons like they were my children.
That's terrible.
Oh, won't you help me stop them? Before they bend all my forks?
Not the forks! Of course I'll help. But wait, I'm supposed to collect a whole lot of golden spatulas.
Golden spatulas, eh? SpongeBob, if you could get me back into the chum bucket, I'll give you a bucket full of golden spatulas. In your dreams.
You've got a deal.
What are you waiting for, SpongeBob? Show those robots who's boss!
Bubble Buddy!
You see, you're going to need to learn some new bubble-blowing moves if you're going to journey to the ninth dimension and defeat the giant monkey man!
But, all I need to do is figure out how to get rid of these robots.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I've been in the soap bottle a little too long. Where were we?
Something about new bubble moves.
Right! Press this button, and you'll launch yourself straight up in the air with bubble power that defeats anything that is directly above you. Try it out!
Thank you.
Hello, Blazing Storm. Welcome to the stream.
Hey, Patrick. Nice sock.
What sock?
The one you're standing on.
Oh, that one. It's lost.
Well, if that one's lost, where are your other socks?
Okay, long time.
Well, they're more lost. A bunch of robots came through here and stole my whole sock collection. I could use some help getting them back.
Sure thing, Patrick. What are best friends for?
Okay, then. For every 10 socks you bring back to me, I'll give you a golden turkey baster.
You mean spatula?
Bless you.
Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry. Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Now I can wear 4 pairs of underwear. This is great. Fresh like a spring breeze.
SpongeBob, this flapping robot Krasis is making the Krusty Krab lose money like a sinking ship. No money means no more Krusty Krab. No more Krusty Krab means no more fry cooking for you.
No more fry cooking?
But because you're gullible, I'm gonna help you out. And of course make a small profit in return. I've got a few golden spatulas that I'll be willing to trade to you for some of those shiny objects.
I know it's juicy, and I just want to listen to...
First, those stupid robots ruined a perfectly relaxing mud bath this morning. And now you show up. Can my day get any more dreary?
So what are you
doing? I am so sorry, Squidward. Patrick and I were just playing a game and...
Oh, I correct myself. I should have known that whole robot problem involved both of you.
Squidward, I don't know what to do. How can I fix everything?
Why don't you move to another town? That should help out more than enough. Move to another town. I crack me up. But seriously, just jump around like an idiot. That should at least make me smile.
I didn't know Squidward had a lamp.
When did this come out? Just today?
I love opening presents. I didn't know Squidward had a lamp.
Oh, just working and playing some games? Cool.
Okay, just stop jumping, will you?
See, Squidward? I knew that you could help me out.
Don't touch me.
boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
This joining one of my childhood games, man. That's what it's all about, man.
Living under a rock. Now that's the life.
Another find for Patrick!
Yeah, I hear ya, but some games are gonna have their flaws regardless of how they make them.
It shines!
The rolling green hills of Jellyfish Fields, a place to experience nature at its most raw, and sometimes a bit tender from the stings.
Squidward, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay, you barnacle head. Do I look like I'm okay?
Well, your nose does look pretty big. I mean, bigger than usual because it's usually pretty big. And you look clammy, and oh my gosh, you're bald!
I've always been bald, but now I'm stung all over.
Well, according to the Jellyfisher Field Manual, severe jellyfish stings can be treated effectively by applying a thick layer of King Jellyfish Jelly to the affected areas. King Jellyfish!
Well, I guess you're off to scale Spork Mountain and die a horrible death under the vicious tentacles of King Jellyfish. I'll stay here. Balled up here in excruciating pain.
You do that! Don't worry, Squidward! I'll bring back that King Jellyfish jelly for you to rub all over yourself.
I love this game.
I love opening presents. Jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. I feel like a new sponge.
Whoops. Oh man, that was funny. I accidentally went into the gloom. Whoops. Yeah, it was definitely on GameCube, and it was also on, I think it was also on PS2 as well. It was like one of my childhood games I played when one of my friends I had it, and then I literally had it my own, and then I just fell in love playing this game. There was a fun collectathon, it was adventurous, all good stuff. And the human weren't half bad either. And this remake or imagining of it is really good too.
Too pretty. Cat, take it.
They want to have a digital copy for this game, but they actually did when it came to the PlayStation Store. It came out just a nick of time. And it was only $30 too, so it was really cheap. Funny, huh?
Take that! Fresh like a spring breeze! I feel like a new sponge!
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Mm-hmm. envelope gag.
Ow. Fresh like a spring breeze. Hey, Gary, what's shaking?
Meow. Meow.
Wow, a bungee jump for a golden spatula. I must be in heaven.
Time for Wedgie!
Wedgie experience! Boiling!
My skills never got rusty.
Opening presents. It shines. I feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze. Thank you.
old sections. Nah, they're good, but, what can you do? Shiny. That was very shiny!
You've just met the Sponginator.
I don't know what's worth it right here. That's mega mess. Okay, I get it. You're funny. You have to troll me.
Too pretty. Can't take it.
And that would be like Toby as well. I know. Let's hope Toby gets this game too. Love to see him play. I'm definitely looking forward to that PS5 with that new Ratchet and Clank that's supposed to come out for it. I'm gonna like playing that.
Wow! Mermaid Man! I have all your comics and toys and mail!
Hey, huh? What? Oh, yeah, it's that Sponge Kid. And now, what was I supposed to tell you?
That Patrick is surrounded by robots and needs my help.
Huh? Oh! No, I think it had something to do with massaging my feet.
Well, if massaging your feet will save Patrick, then massage I must.
Help! They're making me hit myself!
Massaging your feet isn't working. I think I'd better try a more direct approach.
By clipping my toenails?
Here I come, Patrick! Come, Patrick!
Stop spamming that SpongeBob. I'm for slippery tungsten. Ugh, sand.
I love opening presents. Was a ton of fun. I should do it again sometime.
You're going to, if you're going to see where that path leads.
Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry.
I need to get that sock. Collect the socks for Patrick Star.
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back. Feel like a new sponge.
There we go.
Take that, fish paste.
Oops. Epic fail. Yeah. Wait for that load screen. Hey, it's the same glitch that happens after you die right in the beginning of the battle.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
SpongeBob.
Whew! Thank goodness you're safe, Patrick.
Well, of course, SpongeBob. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, the robots and the...
Oh, yeah, I found this for you. I don't know what it is, but it looks important.
Thanks, Patrick. I tell you what, all that running around has left me pooped. Why don't you continue on for a bit?
Okay. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy! Feels better. How many of these do I have to carry? Carry a lot of stuff around.
Ah, darn! butter sauce.
The rock is talking to me. Almighty Rock, I am at your command.
Down here, you big pink lummox.
Oh, hi there, Mr. Plankton. Are you going to vaporize me today?
So very tempting. Unfortunately, I found myself in the undesirable position of having to assist you.
I was in an undesirable position yesterday, and now my neck hurts.
Heed my words, my large future minion. Go into Jellyfish Cave. Follow the instructions on the signs that you see. At the end of the caves, you'll still be a big pink idiot, but you'll know enough to help defeat the robots and get me back into the chum bucket.
Well, then will you vaporize me?
I might spare your life so I can force you to work in my sweatshop making low-quality design and knockoff wallets.
Oh, thank you! Bob's underwear fits quite right.
Whoa!
That's much better. Been lonely out there all alone? Pretty sparkly thing. One goes boom. Ouch. another one.
Ouch.
That's much better.
Oh.
I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
I got tickled and special and then I got hammered. Damn. I can't get enough of this.
Tells me you're looking for the king jellyfish.
Yes.
Good thing, too. That monster has been stinging all my good customers in their poop decks. I hear that you can find him up top of Old Spork Mountain here. Go hook that beast, sailor.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do. That's much better. Mrs. Puff.
Hello, Patrick. I've got a job for you to do.
Oh, boy.
I found a golden spatula, but those robots out on the island stole it and threw it into the lake. If you can figure out how to get it back, you're welcome to it.
Sure enough, Mrs. Puff. A whistle. I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. That's much better.
Feel like a new sponge. It shines. Just my size. You've just met the Sponginator. Like a spring breeze. I love opening presents. Tartar sauce! The horror! Thank you.
There's a whistle. I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Hey, my back feels better. Hard as a rock. Play as a whistle. Robot go boom. That's much better.
Get that. Oh.
You gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
I have to take my joint first in order to get that game done.
This one goes boom. I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
act. Howard Benich game, what are you talking about? Oh, this game brings me back memories. Good memories. Annoying and memories. And all the above.
This all? I thought it was gonna be an ice cream cone.
Whoa!
Ooh, a present in every one! Play as a whistle!
That's gonna be a pain. That's gonna be really a pain.
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Patrick SquarePants!
Play as a whistle.
Shine. I'm not falling for that again, thank you. Might be difficult, I'll just bend over a little bit.
That's much better.
Let me just check the comment section real quick. Oh, Toby was here. Toby, that's funny. Come on, guys, keep it little in the section. I'm talking about you, Toby. I know you like fooling around, but jeez, give a break, man. Ooh, shiny. I'm gonna have to end the stream sooner because I got something to do, but in the meantime, I'll make sure I start up another one after I'm done with this little thing. So that's gonna end it for the stream for right now. I promised a friend that I was gonna participate in his tournament today, so hope that goes good. Anyway, I'll make sure I start another one up later on so you guys or you fellow viewers can watch me play this game, and I'm looking forward to. And I'll see you in my next live stream of this game. Probably sometime today or maybe tomorrow, depending on how long that tournament I have to go to last. So, alright, have a nice day, folks.